Hello, good morning. My name is Obobia Dakun Opoku. Is it really true that some men are actually gay but go ahead to marry women just to hide their real lifestyle and sex preference?
Crisis day two.
My life experiences is what motivated me to start Pause for Three. It excites me and it gives me the urge to do more. I think that if there's anything that I want to do for the rest of my life, is to keep motivating people. Are you still in love with your ex?